managing information for your studies. You are managing information all the time. Learning how to do it effectively is an important skill, both in university life and beyond. To do that, you'll need to consider how you will store, find, access, and share information. Consider these scenarios. You have multiple assignments and too many articles saved on your desktop. Which ones do you use? Maybe you need to submit your assignment tomorrow, but have 5 different versions. How do you determine which one is the latest? Perhaps you are writing a group assignment, and each person is writing their part separately. How will you share your information with the group? Have any of these happened to you? Don't worry. You're probably better at managing information than you think. Creating a music playlist, saving or sharing posts on social media, organising photos from your last holiday. These are all ways we manage information on a regular basis. How about we take another look at those scenarios? Too many articles? How about you create a separate folder for each assignment? Then put the relevant articles in each folder. Lots of versions of your assignment? Try naming each document and folder in a way that makes sense and is easy to find. Difficulty sharing group work? Why not investigate different cloud-based tools and choose one that gives you a shared space to work in? All of these strategies can save you time and help you find and access what you need when you need it. Other key things to consider include copyright. How can you use information in your studies? Referencing. How can you acknowledge your sources? Security. Who can access your information? Size. Do you have the space to store your information? There are also lots of tools that can help you with curating information, collaborating with others, and organising your references. Speak to your liaison librarian or contact the library via chat for more help.